Hello, welcome to the course Accounting for Creatives, made possible by the Amsterdam University of the Arts. My name is Richard van Os, let's start. To start, we were gonna use an example company and let's see how it looks like. A new company. This is the company of John Athen. John is, like yourself, starting a new business. And what does he need in order to start? And how will he do his accounting? And actually, why is he doing accounting? Let's start with this first question. Why? Accounting, bookkeeping. There are some organizations who like to know what you possess and what you earn. And one of these is the Dutch tax authorities. We call it the Belastingdienst. The Belastingdienst wants to know how much you own and how much you earn. And mainly, especially the last one, is because you need to pay taxes over whatever you earn. But also the bank likes to know, because if you want to have a loan to expand your company, your business, then they will need figures. Then you will need to know how much you make and how reliable creditor you are. So yes, they will need some reports also. But mainly, of course, you're the entrepreneur. So the main user of your figures is yourself. You want to know how your business is run and you want to know how well you do. So that's why you do accounting. That's why you do bookkeeping. Let's have a look at the Belastingdienst, because that's probably the first thing you think of when you do your bookkeeping. The Dutch Belastingdienst, account tax authorities, will need some reports. And the first one is to make sure that you can do your value added tax. In Dutch, we call this BTW. BTW, and it's the declaration you have to do each quarter. So each quarter you will have to make a report and you have to declare what value added tax you need to pay. In the end of the year, the Belastingdienst tax authorities wants to know what you earned, because you have to pay income tax over your income, over your profit that you made with your company. And so at the end, you will need to make two reports. The first one is a balance sheet. It will tell what you owe. And you will have to make a report called the income statement, or profits and expenses report. And it will tell how much you earned this year. And this last one is the one that you will need to pay taxes over. So yes, it's a very important report. Good. Knowing that, let's see what we can do in this course to make you a little bit more wise about these topics. We will cover freelancing bookkeeping. So bookkeeping, especially for freelancers. We will not cover bigger companies or companies with production or anything. Just you're somebody who work hours for others, freelancing. And we'll stick to the basic concepts, mainly in English, but I'll use some Dutch translations too. So you can recognize these in the reports that you need to make. It will be theoretically, and it will be more like the things you need in everyday basics. So it's not like going deep into things you don't need to know, but it's really like everyday basic practice. What will we not cover is how we gonna use a bookkeeping program. There are many programs and they're all good, and some are maybe not so good, but that's something that's not covered by this course. You will have to find out in another way. So with this in mind, we're gonna continue. We learned about the reports that you need for the tax authorities, which is a VAT declaration every quarter, a balance sheet and a profit and loss report. Let's go to see next part where we can make an opening balance. See you there.